Where the frick? Oh, that's because it's not Nosferatu. That's kind of embarrassing for me. Okay, this is the Luigi player that people were talking about, so that means Nick did lose to Diz. Okay. Great. And wait, no, who's playing Young League? Either means that some of our matchup is really bad, or he's just screwing around. And I honestly don't know what it is. I don't even know if he has a Young Link. I guess he does now. Ooh, the hard lead. He charged that too. He knew what he was doing. Oh, I don't know if he actually read it. He probably was just like, he's gonna let go of Shield eventually. But we'll call it a read. That would be much better that way. Oh, that's because I'm an idiot and I just forget to always change the score. I just be kind of watching, you know what I mean?
That is good.
Just saying stuff.
Did they just play a game?
Okay, good. We're in business.
We're good.
Now he's going Joker.
Yeah. I saw Diz play. I was playing last set, and I saw Diz play. And he was... I don't know if it's called or not, but...
He played pretty well. If he's gotten this far, he's definitely playing. I just don't know if Libby just decided not to go Incineroar because he's just not playing Incineroar, or if because Incineroar just loses this matchup.
I don't know. I think it might be more of the latter. He's going, like, a lot of different matchups, but, you know?
Yeah.
Secondary
pocket set? I think he said he went snake today, so I think he's just going to take care of this. Because I can't imagine this matchup is so bad for Incineroar that he has to go.
Yeah.
playing very well though. Kind of a lead.
Oh. That was like a misfire exactly when he used it.
That was a good one. Alright, good edge card.
My guess. Game 4. My guess, this goes to game 3. Not last stop. I think someone's gonna get a 2 stop to game 3. That's my prediction.
But you don't know who. You don't have a prediction on that.
Let's go. I'll say Diz.
Okay. I'll remember that. If you have a chance, you can get it.
I don't think my set's coming up really
well. Are you a loser?
No, I'm not.
No, nice.
You're saying I'm feeling
bad.
Yeah, exactly, bro. It's not like I wasn't like, trying to like, do stuff. I was going off stage and
shit.
Like, it
just
happened.
That's
gonna be fun.
I think we only got against PG one time. It's like, over winter break. I'm kind of saying it now. I think I lost. I went Violet. I don't know how that match is.
Violet?
Yeah.
It's not the worst. It can't be that bad. Right?
No, I mean, I think I took a game off of him. But I was also just kind of forward airing. And just up airing Hydrant when it was coming down. And then I think I just still lost the set, so.
I played him at one game like a while ago. You need to open.
Who's your main? Huh?
Yeah, it'll happen.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I'm not looking forward to it the most right now. But hopefully it goes well.
Yeah, like, how do you get in? Just fly around, pray?
Pray. I think that's the best advice I've gotten.
Yeah. Well, I mean, Pound also can probably go through a lot of his... But like Pound it, like, I don't know.
I can catch most of his fruits, I'm not worried about it.
Oh, with like forward airs and like...
Spacing and hydro.
I think Flip was just playing random game.
Whoever.
Well, this definitely could swing in either direction.
Fairly fast.
Yeah. I know Flippy does play...
Oh,
he dead. Oh.
Yeah, he's dead.
He fell to a very good start. And it's just increasing his lead. I have not seen an EWGF. Flippy once.
Did you know how to do it?
I remember one time I saw him practicing it like last year at some point.
That's still dead for this.
Yeah. Well, this could very well be a 2-stock. Unless Flippy just gets like 80%, which well, I mean, is 100% doable.
He has rage drive, so he could. For sure. Oh, never mind. Oh, he's gone.
Right now.
Wait, why did the first one not work?
Yeah, right? Oh, he did the command grab. Well, there's 80%. Surprised Diz didn't back air there, but...
I have not seen a down beat from Diz entire game.
That is true, but if he whiffs it, like, and he is scared of EWGF, or EG, I don't know.
I found out Electric Wind God Fist and EWGF is the same amount of syllables.
That's very true. I think EWGF is better when you're typing.
Yeah.
Let's see if you're right about this.
I don't think I am.
It was a command grab. Okay, you were very close.
I was pretty close. I'm gonna get the JV.
Nice.
That was good for kids.
Yeah. Alright then.
Stuff on this. I don't know who's next.
I don't think my bracket's up. I don't think it's gonna be up for a while. They gotta update it. Let me see if they're up.